So second down and goal. They move tight end Jake Clemens in motion. They'll hand the football off. McEachern into the end zone. Ball came out. UTEP running the other way. There's no whistle yet. This is Taylor.
Jadrian Taylor, the big defensive lineman who had the forced fumble that turned into a touchdown at the end of the first half. Thinks he has a touchdown here. We'll see what the officials say.